can't take a bus?
No. Theoretically, yes, but she's used to my car.
All right, let's bet. I go a quarter. Who's in?
He grabbed headlines a few years ago claiming he had produced the first human clone. Remember the stories of Clone Aid and a man named Rail? Two Indiana filmmakers will premiere a documentary tonight about the man and the Railian Revolution. Abdullah Hashim and Joseph McGowan join us this morning to tell us why and how they got inside this so-called sex cult. Thanks, you guys, for coming in. First of all, again, why? Why did you have a desire to do a documentary, and how did you get inside this cult?
Well, Angela, I'm a weird guy myself, okay. And I'm interested in weird things, so we actually worked on a documentary before about a Yeti hunter who hunts Bigfoot, so we decided that the next step would be the UFO cult. everybody. I just want to say this is Abdullah Hashim here, and I want to definitely give a shout out and recommend Noriega Productions and Echonar Productions, The Arrivals. The Arrivals is a piece that's really going to delve into some things that even I didn't even put in my series. And it's really going to pick up a lot on where I left off, and it's going to continue with it. These guys are great. They got a good heart, and I vouch for them 110%. Any information you get from these guys is going to be some hot stuff. And I really look forward to you guys spreading the word on the internet, getting Noriega Productions out there, and start making your own series. Do something. Thanks a lot.
Show you the door. You're the one that has to walk through it.